I wanted to start a painting with a twist of my own after having worked for one as an artist, the studio in St. Pete. We have so many different surfaces now to paint on, not just canvases, but we paint on wine glasses, we paint on screens, we have wooden palettes that we paint on as well.
My overall experience was great. This was my first time here. It's my birthday. I brought some of my friends and we enjoyed ourselves, and it was their first time too.
Experience here was great. It was a good time, fun music. I heard about Painting with a Twist off of Facebook. I seen a lot of photos. I would definitely come back.
So people sign up for Painting with a Twist a couple of ways. They can just call us and paintingwithatwist.com. Make sure you're looking at the Ocala page or wherever you are, and you can see the calendar of events. So it tells you what we're painting, what days and what times, and you can just click on it and sign up. Mm-hmm.